Lark, I'm so tired of the anti-Semitic lark part. It is getting redundant. All it is a cop out to refute anyone questioning the status quo and problem. Yeah, and anti-Semitism has zero power now. Calling someone anti-Semitic, you're basically saying, oh, you don't agree with genocide. No, I don't agree with genocide. You can call me what the fuck you want. I don't agree with genocide, right? You can call that anti-Semitic. You can call that whatever the fuck you want. Doesn't matter, right?